But I'm with you on the coach of the year thing. I think if the Warriors get the record, it has to be Kerr slash Walton or however they divvy it out. As Fry misses the three. Sasha Cohen puts it in and he's fouled. The three-point chance. And you start to see the theatrics on the bench when the reserves get in and start to score. So basically, we just said the awards are pretty easy to figure out other than Coach of the Year. Most
for us, they are.
MVP, Rookie of the Year.
Karl-Anthony Towns is going to be a big time.